Alright, so let's head to the mission right here. Alright, let's do it. I'll check back in the area once we're done with this. I don't know what's gonna happen, if we're gonna like finally face them, or is it the end of the game already? Because we haven't done the other areas though. Alright, where are they? Cutscene time. Give me something good, something juicy for content. Takes too long to load. There we go.
Back aboard the Cajun Queen, family tensions are at an all-time high.
Really?
Kyle, what's wrong? Can't you cast no reels?
I can, but this one's like 20 feet.
15.
Whatever.
Can't do it.
I'll come out there. I'll do it. The old man with one hand.
Yeah, well, maybe you shouldn't be mutilating baby sharks.
What
do
you say?
Nothing.
Boy couldn't catch in a diaper. He telling me how to honor Shaw. Believe that?
I mean, I came down here thinking it'd be a good opportunity for some father-son bonding. But now, I don't know. I might start looking for another summer job.
Hey, not everybody made to be a fisherman. I just hope this whole university thing works out for him, yeah?
I've never been to university, not once. I've done college, but I decided to leave and I didn't want to do it anymore. It just gets to you sometimes, like, so much. I know it's like to help your career and all that, but for me, that's different. You have no idea what I've been through. Okay, so where am I going next? Where am I going? Okay, we already discovered that because I went over there. Episode 5. Blood is thicker than water. Yes, it is. I guess I have to go back over there then. Oh, wait. Can I fast travel? Yes, I can. Easier than just swimming all over there, but it's quicker.
Greeting the Red Tide has become an annual tradition in Port Clovis. Every June, locals gather to watch the toxic algae bloom's sinister encroachment on the city's coastline and beaches.
Alright, we'll do this one first. I guess like in every zone we keep going, like swamps and then this place have different kinds of bosses that we've recently seen. So what does this one have? That's the question. That is the question. Alright. There's a seal. Ooh, that's a big ass turtle, but let me alone, Barracuda. I'm just gonna eat these, what are they called again? That's a hammerhead! There's two hammerheads! Oh, you wanna go? Go. Man, these guys are strong.
Were voted Port Clovis' best party band 3 years running. Seriously, none of the boys are actual Barracudas.
Pink, you can take me out with your giant heads. I don't think somebody. Again? Nope. Got no tail, what? Nope. I love this. I love this. Finding new sharks and all that. New fishes. I guess in like this one has a hammerhead, a boss hammerhead. Better be prepared. Alright, that's a boat. That's a boat, not a seal or anything. Alright, last one. Come here, bud.
The profusion of parrotfish here have kept Sapphire Bay's local hammerhead healthy and strange looking.
Alright, level 16. Let's go. And we're close to this one, so let's do it. What's that? Well, it's a hammerhead. Hey, buddy. Oh, it's hunters. I don't think so. I'm growing. I'm big.
America's largest shark finning enterprise, Mama Maybelle Bryant, has collected quite a fleet of recreational boats. Her fail sons, Randall and Tyson, can often be spotted piloting them around Sapphire Bay.
All right. What else? That's a swordfish. That's a... I don't know what kind of shark is that. All right, there's more missions as it is. There's more fish over there. Pier. Fish. Giant boat. Fisherman. Giant. Another fisherman. There's a lot to do. All right, let's deal with swordfish. All right, where is he? All right, there he is. He's over there. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy, I just want to say hello. You're not getting away from me that easily. There we go. Alright, we'll get this guy next. I thought that was a whale, but no, it's just a boat. This is getting more easier and easier as it is when we keep leveling up. I wonder what an elder shark would look like. I don't know. That's a boat that's kind of like the Titanic. Did we pass him? Yeah, he's over there. Hammerhead, level 18. Oh no. I'll try. Hello, fucker. You are so going down. I almost got him. There we go. What's for here? Chest. Yes.
The bull shark is able to attain larger maximal sizes through selective feeding.
Undiscovered. All right, undiscovered. Let's see what you are. Boat. It's a chest. Yes. Yes. Boom.
The sea wolf remains acutely aware of anything that might constitute food.
Alright, we're about 12%, and yeah. Alright, pier next. Eat 10 humans. Easy. Oh, you guys can't get me. I'm on land, and I'm eating humans to retain my health a bit. Yeah, I probably should jump back in the water quick. Gotta eat something quick. Real quick, what's this? Oh, you smell me. That's weird. What's you? What the fuck was that? I can't believe that seal just punched me. Hey, girl. Uh-oh, they're finding me. Better hurry up. Need right two more humans to eat.
Used to take down to the Crocodile, but it wasn't nothing.
There we go.
The fact that he was afraid of that Ferris wheel should have told me he wasn't never gonna be no shark hunter.
Anyone could be a shark hunter, just not me, because I don't want to do that. Alright, so the idea is to finish all the missions in the area, and then I'll just end it. Chest, didn't see you there.
From the moment she's born, the shark's cold, expressionless eyes are constantly on the watch for food. The powers of society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance.
Oh, it's human. Does he know there's hammerheads swimming right in front of him?
Of Lorenzini in the shark's head allow her to sense differences.
Come here, you little
in
fish.
Pressure.
I don't have time for you, hammerhead. One more, and we are done. Alright, this one, and that one we'll finish. And then head back to the cave. Alright, so the boat is gonna be a challenge, but we'll try our best to destroy it. All of it. That's a swordfish. Oh, it's a hunter. Not take me that easily. Well, that's good. Come on, taking your boat down. That's a new skill, I love it. There we go, boat down, eat humans. Where are you? You're dead.
Time is running out for our shark. Hunters are on the water bringing their explosives and poor impulse control with them.
Well, they could try their best and kill me, but they'll fail.
Let's put down this shark, huh?
I actually love this new skill, the way I turn. It's like a tornado. Look at that giant
net. The hunt
net.
Ends. But this is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man and nature.
They can't get me this deep down. Just need to eat more of these parrotfish? Is that what they're called? I've never heard of such a fish. Is that one? Come here, buddy. Three more. Seal. No, no, time for you. There we go. Kill the apex. Oh no. I don't want to kill the apex, not now. Do that in the next video when we kill the apex. So yeah, I wonder what he looks like. We'll take a peek just in case. All right, hunters, bring it on. Come on, buddies. Get off your boat.
Because of the smaller incidence rate of boat attacks, boat owners
tend
to believe they have a sort of immunity from shark attacks. But they'd be wrong.
I love this thing. Yeah, there we go. No one's gonna help you. No one's gonna help you because you're dead. Alright, is that all of them? Yep, that's all of them. I love this. Hi, Seal. Oh, I missed. Hi, Turtle. Come here a second, so I can eat you. Well, I'll just go back to Seal then. And I'll go back to Mr. Turtle. And I'll eat you as well. Alright, we're done that. Humans and all that. Alright, do that in the next video. Oh, it is a hammerhead. Alright, what's he do? What does the hammerhead do? Hi, human, you're dead. Getting close. Getting close. Getting close. This human, what's he doing out here? You know it's dangerous to swim out here, man. Alright, I'll just eat these humans straight away. A lot of humans that way.
Sharks, like people, can get a tan. Although it's doubtful this shark is here, and shark hunting was prohibited by royal decree in ancient Fiji. But this is decidedly not ancient Fiji, or more liquor stores. Hey, Linders.
I have no idea what he's talking about every time he talks.
district's only known habitat on the speckled seaside spell. But, you know, that's what it's like in 2007.
Endless blaze of fury. Bring out your favorite hunter, and now's the time. Oh, I destroyed that boat. There we go. That's all the hunters? Aww.
A successful shark hunt is traditionally celebrated with off-brand cinnamon whiskey and large quantities of pseudo-offend.
Nope, here's some more. Oh, they're bringing out the dynamite. Because I'm killing so many. Come on, bring out your best hunter, man. Thank you.
evolutionary anomaly, the Hammerhead.
No, I'm not facing them. I'm not facing them. Yeah.
Survival rates from shark attacks are actually quite high.
There we go.
With their bitter feuds and quasi-legal get-rich-quick schemes set aside for now, the shark hunters get to work.
All right, here he comes.
Your hot shot, Ensign Tyler Dixon.
Tyler Dixon, you're up, buddy.
It's bounty time, y'all.
Alright, I'll dig.
Despite Port Clovis's best efforts, the aquatic beast refuses to be tamed.
I'm gonna finish these guys off. Oh, they're gonna keep coming. I think it's time to go. Dropping. Just keep dropping. Come on, almost there.
We did all we could.
Alright, so let's head back to the cave. Can we fast travel? Yes, we can.
Now let's go home.
Alright, so we know it's a hammerhead.
Humans'
that
attention
we have to
spans
face.
Are short. The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf.
Yes, thank you for interrupting, Jerry. Okay, so we have to deal with that guy in the next video. So that's about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 hunters down and 5 to go. Bioelectric bodies. So what do we get? Bioelectric fins. Ooh, yes. Fins. Yes. I'm gonna upgrade these two just in case. I can't upgrade them anymore. What's it look like? Oh, look at that beauty. beauty. All right, let's try. Let's look at this and this. All right, bone, 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 bone. All right, we got about. That's tier 4. We need to upgrade the teeth at some point. So this is that, and that is that. Don't know what that does, but. Oh! Okay! Oh, that's good. That's actually really cool. Oh, we are so evolutioning. But for the hammerhead, we are just gonna probably do the bones because it's gonna like you know, grind into it. So we'll just keep on doing that. So yeah, yeah. A very experienced thing about these videos because the more you play, the more it gets way exciting. So yeah, it's gonna get more exciting in the next couple of videos, and we'll get at the very end. Become the ultimate predator of the sea. So yeah. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the more gameplay of the Maneater, and I will see you guys in the next video. And basically, it's gonna be more and more about 1-3 videos, or maybe 2, either which. So yeah, it's not gonna be 1. It's not gonna be like a week from now and all that. So I'm just gonna be uploading these videos probably tomorrow, see what the weather it's like, and it doesn't interfere with my connection. So yeah. So make sure you guys subscribe and like. I may have mixed that the wrong way around because I'm tired. So yeah, make sure you guys take care, be safe, and all that. Peace. Can't stop me now.